Twilight Sparkle wakes up Nemo.
Wake up! What's happening?
Oh. Twilight Sparkle invites Nemo to go to the sea to play.
Let's go!
Huh. Got caught by the gods. What do we need to do? Twilight Sparkle has to go back to her room. Stop. Where did the blue dolphin go?
What happened?
I bring food to Princess Twilight Sparkle.
Okay.
Okay. Please come in.
Huh?
Don't cry, Twilight Sparkle. Ah, Blue Dolphin brings food for Twilight Sparkle. Alright, let's talk to Twilight Sparkle.
Oh. Hi.
Huh?
Oh.
Oh. What is the Blue Dolphin whispering to Twilight Sparkle? So you're running away?
No.
So get out the door.
Okay.
Mommy long legs undetectable.
Wow!
Wow. What a beautiful scene, Nemo. Oh my god. Twilight Sparkle has been kidnapped by Ursula.
Huh?
Hurry up, Nemo.
Oh, no!
Run and tell Mommy Long Legs.
Hey!
What happened?
Mommy Long Legs. We don't see Twilight Sparkle anywhere.
Huh?
Mommy Long Legs. We don't see Nemo. Where's the Princess Twilight Sparkle?
Stop!
Eat Twilight Sparkle anywhere. Use this gem to see where Twilight Sparkle is. Oh. No. Go rescue Twilight Sparkle quickly. Twilight Sparkle now releases the jewel to her hand. Don't be afraid. I'm here. Get out of the way so I can cut the door lock.
Huh?
Okay, let's go, Twilight Sparkle. Huh? How does it get out? Pony is reading a book. Wow. What an interesting book. She thinks of turnips. Looks like you want to grow radishes? She flew to a land with a lot of plants. Let's mow the lawn with Pony. Wow. It's so professional. Now let's smoke the grass together. The land has been cleared. Let's start digging. Pony is very hardworking and careful. Next, we will pulverize the soil. Tada! Three beds have been excellently completed. Now comes the important step of planting radish seeds in every fiber of the soil. Pony worked very hard. It's commendable, isn't it? Fill in the soil so that the seeds are fixed below. Water the seeds to quickly germinate. Oh no, a pile of bird came to destroy. Stop, mean bird. It started eating the seed that Pony worked so hard to sow. The next morning, Pony went out to visit her vegetable garden. She thinks the seeds have grown into beautiful vegetable beds by now. Pony was shocked to see that her vegetable garden was destroyed. She asks Opila, is it what it does? Angry Pony threw a fistful of dirt at Opila, but it dodged. She went home to get an iron cage to keep that hateful bird. Pony starts to recede. Carefully water the vegetable garden. Wow! The vegetable garden has begun to sprout. Radishes grow up. Yeah, so the radish can also be harvested. Pony immediately plucked radishes to bring back to enjoy. Pony about teaching Opila not to do such destructive actions anymore. Opila understood the problem and they were happy together. Through this episode, we see Twilight Sparkle as a generous person. She is willing to ignore Opila's bad actions. If someone ever made a mistake with you, you can be like Twilight Sparkle, ignore that person's mistake, tell them where they went wrong. Give them a chance, because everyone should have a chance to do it again. Wow. Red's bread trolley looks attractive.
Oh.
Blue loves these delicious cakes. Oh no. Opila attacks and takes Blue away. Red panicked, but couldn't make it in time. Angry Red kicks flying trolley. Use force to kick the bread straight up into the sky. Red hits Opila. Red happily roamed and teased the bird. Opila also did not fit. He retaliated by counterclaiming with bird droppings. The stench was so unpleasant that Red infuriated. Opila saw this and laughed happily. Red runs into the house and opens the mysterious box.
Oh.
Ah. Turns out Red is taking all the weapons like hammers, knives, saws away.
Oh.
Red brings the bag to Opila's house.
No, no.
Talk to the mailbox outside the door. Red took out a hammer to smash the door lock. Oh no, it didn't break. Red used his strength to smash many more times, but it was not successful. Without giving up, Red continued to use the saw to break the lock, but to no avail. Red means one way is to throw a small egg to the other bird to eat. The bird is greedy. It eats three more eggs. The bird laughed, making Red even more annoyed. Wow. An egg fell out.
Wow.
Only two eggs left. Red thought and turned from the grass into an egg.
Oh.
Yeah, the egg finally fell out. Red quickly brought the other bird.
Oh.
Oh my god. It transforms into a real opala bird. Red gets hit in the head repeatedly. Heh. The head is swollen and iron bar with his gun. So Blue is freed. When Red saw Blue being taken by Opila, Red did not mind the difficulty to save his friend. Thereby, we see that Red is a good friend, and that also shows the beautiful friendship between Blue and Red. What is Mommy Long Legs watching? It's too dark, let's turn on the light. Halloween is coming and I want to be Maleficent. Let me help.
Wow.
Is it Bunzo? Versatile mushroom. Need a fan to push the smell away. Bring my fragrance to the crows. While the crow was still asleep. Then the smell of rabbit meat comes. Sweet smelling. Sweet smelling.
Wow.
So good, Bunzo. Perfect. I need more horns.
Yes, yes.
Wait for me. I have to dig a hole for a trap. Cover up leaves to camouflage. I'm back with my horns. Squeeze the chin to make it point again. Looks like Maleficent now. Thank you, Bunzo. Let's turn off the lights and go to bed. What's going on? Is Maleficent? Scamper. Today is the day that Mommy has to check her teeth. Sit right there, Mommy. Let's check Mommy's teeth today, shall we? Oh, your check is swelled up. I wonder if it hurt or not? Let's watch inside how it looks like. It's plenty of things. I don't know why there are bones in here. Finally, next is clean Mommy mouth. I'll let dental floss to do this thing. Now this thing off. Wash your mouth, then spit out all the things in there. Here, there you go. My mouth is that dirty? Let's go to the step where I'm still unfinished. Your teeth is yellow right now. How did you eat like that? I have to get rid of these before it's too late. This process will take time. Next is your upper jaw, it's a lot too. Done, so long. Wash your mouth again, okay? Here you go. Oh, there are creaking teeth. I'll get rid of it for you. It's gonna be hurt. What is that? A worm? I can't take it out. I know, let's use this thing. Hope this gonna work. It's out, mommy. Stop crying, all done now. There are three choices for you. Please choose what you like.
No.
That? Okay, I'll put it on for you. Now, let's solder it, then it will be okay. So, we are done now, mommy. Are you happy with that? I'll take that. Thanks for using our services. Next person, please. Let's keep our teeth clean, otherwise we will have tooth decay and damage that tooth. Remember to brush your teeth at least twice a day, morning and night. Oh, is that mommy? She is trying to rob the bank? She is breaking the door, somebody stop her. Huh, what happened here? Someone tried to rob the bank? I have an idea. I'll set the trap right here to see how she goes. Let's watch. Let's check around. Nothing? I guess I can go through. Hehe, no one sees me right now. Wait, where did that trap come from? All I need to do is cut it up. Easy, not even close.
Huh?
How did she get through that? Oh no, the alarm? I'll bust it.
Oh.
Don't mess with me. She's still getting through that? How could it possible? No one can stop me right now. I trapped. It's hurt. Ah, it's so hurt. This is not a problem to me. Haha, there are still a lot of fun ahead.
Oh.
Hey, buddy. I need to do this for a bit. I'll set up a gift for our guest. She is coming right now.
Oh.
I'll change these gold into this amazing handcuff for her. I'm done. See ya later. I have to sleep. I'm so sleepy. Huh, there is someone here? Lucky, he is sleeping. Oh my eyes. Today is my lucky day. How can this happen to me?
Stop now!
Hold up, don't do this. Get her in jail is the best choices. Yeah, right, follow me. Come here, just stay in there, haha. Get me out of here, I reached it. Oh, mommy long legs. Where is this? Oh, it's Poppy playtime. I must an in view. What's going on?
Huh?
Startled. Oh my god. Monster, let's run. Oh. Oh well?
Oh.
To see what's... Help me. Get the hell out of here. Fire off. Let me help. Magic treasure, suck it. We lost the hoo. Where's mommy long legs? Let's go down. Oh, Huggy's head. Died. Terrible. Iron Hand has arrived. Let's get out of here.